हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल एंड आई एम सोनम प्रजापति। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोना शो यू हाउ कैन यू क्रिएट अ ब्यूटीफुल स्लाइड शो इन प्रीमियर प्रो। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एंड प्लीज हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन टू माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन बटन सो यू विल नेवर मिस एनी वीडियो फ्रॉम मी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो नाउ। ओपन प्रीमियर प्रो एंड इम्पोर्ट योर इमेजेस। लेट्स इम्पोर्ट माई इमेजेस। ओके, आई गो टू माई डेस्कटॉप एंड देर इज ऑल माई इमेजेस। I select all images and import to Premiere Pro. Friends, I import one image. There you can see my image is showing 5 seconds. It's 5 seconds, yeah. If I zoom out and the image time is 5 seconds. You can increase your timing, go to edit, preferences, and there is a trimmer. Okay, go to trimmer and here you can make your trim offset, like you can make your one image time 5 to 10 seconds, so the image will display 10 seconds. You can do, and I leave it 5 seconds because I like 5 seconds. It's enough to show our image 5 seconds. So import rest of images, drag here, and yeah, so all images are dragged here, and yeah, you can see there's all images. It's a much bigger size. Let's do a small size of this fit. It's do fit to screen and go click on the image and go to effect and make it a small size of this. Okay, so I think 40 is enough. Okay, so just copy the motion, Control C, press Control C and drag it to your all images. So, but there is some images are perfect, but some images are not perfect. You can manually do. Suppose my this image is very small, I can make bigger size of this, like this, yeah. And you can position it. If, yeah, okay, now fine. This is better and this is not also good, and I make bigger size and position. Yeah, now it's perfect. Yeah, this is perfect. After that, friends, select all of your frame and press Control C, press your Control V of this second images. Go to effect, Gaussian blur, and drag it here and make the blurries, and it's around 200. Just copy Gaussian blur and select all photos and paste here. Okay, so now this is perfect. Yeah, so just off second layer, on second layer, and friends, make a small size of this. I think 31 is okay. 30, okay, I take 30. After that, friends, do with same with your rest of images. Click motion and press Control C and select all images and just press Control V. After that, back to your timeline and just select your radial shadow and click on your first image. And after that, friends, choose here glass edges to regular and then click on the resize layer and select the white color, and then make the opacity 50 to 100%, so it will look perfect. And then arrange the projection distance, like it's 10 is a bigger stroke, so I make like 7. And you can set light source, and so I take suppose 2000 and 1200. ओके सो आई मेक थिक स्ट्रोक एंड मेक इट 6. नाउ दिस इज परफेक्ट. सर्च हियर शैडो, ड्रॉप शैडो, ओके एंड ड्रैग इट टू योर फर्स्ट इमेज. सेलेक्ट द रेडियल शैडो एंड प्रेस कंट्रोल सी एंड सेलेक्ट योर रेस्ट ऑफ इमेजेस एंड प्रेस द कंट्रोल वी. सो इट इज कमिंग आउट टू माई ऑल इमेजेस. क्लिक द शैडो एंड ड्रॉप शैडो. प्रेस कंट्रोल सी एंड सेलेक्ट ऑल इमेजेस एंड प्रेस कंट्रोल वी. फ्रेंड्स नाउ लेट्स गिव सम एनिमेशन टू दिस इमेजेस लाइक दिस वन एंड गो टू रोटेशन. नो फर्स्ट गो टू स्केल एंड ड्रैग इट हेयर एंड मेक स्केल साइज आई थिंक 20. ओके After that, friends, click on the rotation and drag the keyframe here and rotate it to like this, minus 25. Yeah, you can take minus 20 is better. So, after that, select two frames and give it to ease out and here ease in. So, see, it's looking like this. Again motion and press control C and apply it to your all images. So the animation will apply to your all images. Okay, I select all images and press control V. So the animation will looking to my all images. So it's a pretty simple friends and let's do some effect transition between of these two images. Okay, just go to video transition and slide. After that friends drag it to here all effects. If you will see, it's looking like this and just do same with the bottom layer. If you are dragging push effect, so you should put on the bottom so it will same look like this. And let's add some music to this. Okay, import your music and just drag it here and take it eraser and just delete rest. After that friends, insert here even keyframe and here also and do down this. So let's play this video. I save this file, export media and save it to my desktop. Export. I hope you friends like this video. Please don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon with the new video. Till now, bye bye.